An 11-day motorcycle ride to benefit HIV and AIDS research has made its pit stop right here in Boston at Kiehl's on Newbury Street. Let's go take a charitable ride with Kiehl's for Life Ride for AMFAR. In celebration of the 7th annual Kiehl's Life Ride for AMFAR, Kiehl's president Chris Salgado and AMFAR CEO Kevin Robert Frost rode into Boston, stopping at the Revere Hotel Boston Common with a pack of celebrity riders on their way to a special event at the Kiehl's store on Newbury Street.
Life Ride is something that we started with Kiehl's back in 2010, and it was a way that we could take what we were already doing from a fundraising perspective and really start to increase awareness.
So motorcycles have long been a part of the Kiehl's culture, and this gave us an opportunity to kind of meld our love of motorcycles with Kiehl's and with the fight against AIDS. So we decided to get out and ride.
The free public event at Kiehl's Newbury Street location offered meet and greets with celebrity riders, complimentary skincare treatments, live music, and bites from Alden and Harlow and Waypoint chef and owner Michael Scalfo.
So a big fan of the work they're doing. I think that AMFAR is doing tremendous work. Kiehl's is doing tremendous stuff. They're a great company that's focused on AIDS research, but also hunger.
Kiehl's Life Ride for AMFAR is an annual, multi-day, multi-state charity motorcycle ride to raise funds and awareness for AMFAR, one of the world's leading nonprofit organizations dedicated to finding a cure for AIDS. Rallying at 10 store stops along the route, Kiehl's will donate a total of $150,000 over the course of the ride. How does it feel to be a part of an event with Kiehl's?
It's incredible. You know, this is my first Life Ride. I can emphatically say I will be back for as long as they'll have me.
It's time to have a world without AIDS. We need to sprint toward a cure and a vaccine, and we are very close. So it doesn't matter how little or how much you do, we have to do something.
This is a way for people to come out, support us. 15% of their purchases goes towards AMFAR. We're trying to raise $150,000. And if they buy this product here, Ultra Strength and Salve, all the net proceeds of this, up to $25,000, will go to AMFAR. So, can't ride a motorcycle? Okay, but you can buy this product and some way to support.
And the giving does not stop here. Boston can continue donating to this cause at kiehls.com/liferide2016. Reporting for Dirty Water TV, I'm Kayla Harity.